David Chalian, given the problems that Hillary Clinton has had with the issue of honesty and trustworthiness, at least in the polls, how is this late development going to impact voters?
Well, it is exactly on that score where this story comes into play. And you look across all the four battleground states that we polled today, she is seen as less honest and trustworthy than is Donald Trump. This is her Achilles heel, and it is largely because of this story. And so there is a